Hey, good morning. This is my 9-day check-in of my 4-week health journey. I just wanted to show you guys what I normally drink in the mornings. My detox tea. I tried the iso lasso tea. Only tried it yesterday and the day before yesterday with the two packets that I had, and I think it's definitely a good tea to add. If you are interested in supporting one of your friends or family members or looking for a different product. But normally what I drink is lemon, honey, apple cider, lemon. Wait, I just said that. Okay, wait, what did I just say? It's lemon, honey, apple cider, and turmeric. That's what I usually drink. That's what I usually drink first thing in the morning. Then I'll follow with some a bottle of water. But otherwise, yeah, just been my what I've been doing just to try to reach my goal is running every day, working out, my morning tea, and then right now I'm doing low carb. I'm trying to get to the ketosis state. Right now I've been trying to stay under 50 grams of carbs, but to really be keto, you need to stay under like 20, 30 net carbs. So I'm working my way down with eating less carbs. And they add up so quick. I had strawberries the other day and some sweetened coconut milk, and that shot me up. So I was at like 29, I think, net carbs. And it was just first thing in the morning before I ate anything else the rest of the day. So I gotta watch. Definitely gotta watch what you eat anyway. Watch what you eat. If you're gonna try to do the keto diet, I would recommend it. I'm not a professional, I'm not a personal trainer, I'm not a health guru. This is just me sharing my personal journey with you guys. But I did keto before for my birthday over the summer last year, and I was able to get down to 145. So after I reached my, like most of us, after I reached my goal, my little weight goal, and got my selfies in, I started adding carbs back into my diet, and then I started seeing my numbers go up, and then I almost reached 150, and I was like, oh no. So I am going to do better, and yeah, I'm gonna try to get under 30 grams. So I might show some keto recipes along my way. But that was it. I just wanted to show you guys what I drink in the morning. So, have a good rest of your day, and thank you for watching. Bye.